India is one of the most diverse lands. Our multicultural environment, socio-economic disparities, and diverse faiths have positioned us as one of the emerging superpowers of the world. However, we must overcome the challenges and move beyond diversity towards inclusion.
So BD Foundation was started with a dream and a vision to create a more inclusive world. We started this journey 7 years ago, and we have now worked with more than 500,000 people from various walks of life across various industries in different regions, in different geographies.
BD Foundation collaborates with institutions and leaders to create a sustainable change for an inclusive society.
When you combine the best of both worlds, and when you combine inclusive thinking, that brings the best.
We believe in the fact that if we want to really create an inclusive world, it needs to go beyond gender. It needs to go beyond geographical boundaries, beyond sexual preferences of LGBT, or even differently abled. It really means diversity of thoughts, action, and practice.
Since 2012, BD Foundation has supported more than 100 organizations across the region, impacted more than 100,000 leaders to promote inclusive leadership. But we know the ripple effect has been far and beyond. Through long-term cultural change and sustainable mentoring, we impact leaders, communities, and business to have an inclusive growth and innovation. BD Foundation identifies and invests in women leaders and inclusion champions via mentoring and creating visibility for the impactful work being done.
The validation came in 2014. When we were felicitated by none other than Hillary Clinton, Vital Voices and Bank of America in the Global Leadership Award in Mentoring. This was a very big turning point for us, where we believed that mentoring could yet be another game changer for many women in India.
This program has given me a mentor outside my industry, and that is simply great because that's exactly what I needed.
And the core of it, in my opinion, is that you enable a two-way process.
There are no inhibitions while talking to that person because he's an external person. Program like this will help you get in touch with yourself, make a brand of yourself, and to be able to again help others who are not that privileged as you.
Having a different perspective from a different industry, from a different work stream, from a different gender, all these things.
Our consulting practice offers institutions and business with tailored diversity strategies and deep impact solutions.
And we launched our first research report, Women on Boards. This research helped us to validate one point, that women do not have strong networks or have a voice.
Our Women on Boards initiative aims to accelerate gender diversity on boards.
We want to see gender balance at the boardroom level. It does not have to be just necessarily one woman as mandated by the Companies Act. Since we are 50% of the population, we need to have a decent representation at the boardroom level. These are also women who are role models.
Endeavors to provide knowledge, motivation, and connections to help women leverage their professional skills and experience to take on board roles.
They add to the conversations that are happening at board levels, they add to the richness that is happening in all of these conversations. They're able to direct the strategic conversations in the board in a very different manner, which maybe a non-diverse board is not able to do.
One of the many amazing things we do at BD Foundation is to honor and celebrate leaders working to strengthen inclusive voice.
In 2015, we launched iInspire Leadership Awards with the vision to create a platform and a voice for many unsung heroes.
We salute their courage, tenacity, and vision to create a more inclusive world. We believe it all starts with one leader who has a vision to bring a change. We know from our research that 77% of the leaders who we invest in go back and do exactly what they did. They invest in others. We at BD Foundation run 50 plus programs in a year across the region, with more than 100 institutions participating and impacting 100,000 leaders. And we are just getting started.